Something that most people don't understand is there is a strong relationship between reading and writing. When you read, you understand different perspectives and you understand how to articulate your thoughts into writing, which is an art in itself. And once you learn it by reading a lot of other writers, then you can start writing your own thoughts as well. You straight away get to writing, then you will have a hard time articulating what you want to say, and you will say something else and people will interpret it in a different way altogether. So instead of going that wrong way, start reading first, and reading a lot, and read good writers, and then you will understand how to write by seeing how they write, and then you will be able to write your thoughts and the world will be able to relate to you, and then you will get to become a better writer.